Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing a get it all done with me. I cleaned, ran errands, I organized. So get off your bum this Sunday morning before Thanksgiving and get it all done with me. Started our day out at Target. I had an online order pickup. I made Mike run inside and grab that for me. And then we headed to Costco. It was insane at Costco. We went the Saturday before Thanksgiving, so that was yesterday, and it was packed. We grabbed ourselves a few things just to fill out our meals for the week. We will only be here until Wednesday, and then we will be visiting my parents for Thanksgiving. So grab some stuff to fill out our dinners. I grabbed some lunch things. And then I also grabbed some dips and a charcuterie tray. I think that's how you say it. I'm really awful at pronouncing things. But just grabbed a couple of things to help fill out the Thanksgiving meals. Even though we're not hosting, I like to contribute a little bit. Also picked up some wine and some champagne for the meals for some mimosas maybe in the morning. Grabbed protein shakes to help fill out my lunches, and then grab some Ziploc bags because we ran by our meat store to grab meat for the week. Here I'm just giving Kaya some snacks in our Itsy Ritsy snack pouch, and then I got going with the cleaning. So I'm just gonna let you guys enjoy my little cleaning routine here. I've got Aspen out with me. As you guys know, Aspen had puppies a week ago, so I just like to give her a little bit of alone time once in a while away from the puppies. So you'll see her making an appearance in this video as well. But yeah, just going to get it all done, get it all clean, all organized, so that I can leave my house on Wednesday evening knowing it is all clean and ready to go. Thank you. here I am organizing our medicine cabinet downstairs. It's our medicine cabinet slash like where we keep all of the baby bottles and formula and stuff like that. With cold and flu season upon us, I just wanted to organize everything into a kid's basket and into an adult basket so that things are easy to grab. Especially during this time of year, I just want it to be super organized and easy to find, because when you need some Tylenol or some ibuprofen in the middle of the night, it's an emergency as always. So yeah, just wanted to make sure that it was all organized in little baskets, and that is what I'm doing here. You guys, that is going to wrap it up for this Get It All Done With Me. I hope I inspired you to get off your bums this Sunday morning before Thanksgiving, to get your houses in order, get your errands done, whether you are staying in town and hosting or visiting family. It's just nice to have everything clean and ready to go before the holidays. If you like this kind of video on my channel, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel before you leave, and I will see you guys in a couple days for another really fun video. Bye, you guys.